conversion, and now the Browns knocking on the door on first and goal. Kelly, and the ball's loose. It's on the ground. I think the Eagles have it. Contavious Street made the hit to strip the football away, and the Eagles come away with it as they turn away the Browns inside the 5-yard line on the doorstep of the end zone. It was Dean who knocked the ball out.